Now this is Saturday the 23rd of January 2016. Snow finally stopped. Appears we have over 12 inches, possibly 14. And I definitely am not going down this driveway anytime soon. My car is at the bottom down there. And anyways, when this melts, it's going to be a lot of water on the ground. It's going to be gooey. Sure is pretty right now, though.